Hey guys, I'm Devesh Mori and today I'm going to do the unboxing of Honor 7X. Behind this box, as you can see, it has the key specs. It has Honor full view display and an octa core CPU, 4GB RAM and 32GB ROM, Android OS 7.2 with EMU 5.1, 5.1 cm full HD plus display, 16MP plus 2MP real camera and 8MP front camera, 4G ready, GeoVolt fingerprint sensor and 3340mAh battery, a typical battery. So let's open this. As you can also see, this product is made in India. So let's open this plastic wrapper. Let's keep this aside. And here's the handset. God, it looks so beautiful. This is the handset, guys. Let's keep this aside. And here we have the SIM ejecting tool and a quick start guide and a warranty card. Now I'm happy. It also has a silicone case cover. That's very nice. What else do we got? We got a bat charger. It's a normal 5V 2A charger. Not fast charging. And there's micro USB cable. Not the 3 type. And nothing else. Here's the phone, let's boot it. I love the design of it and especially the color. It looks so amazing. Let's see what's written back. It's a hybrid slim slot. Let's remove this wrapper first. Okay, I'll remove it afterwards. It's booting for a while. Set language next. Setting of no sound button. Escape. And agree. Nice display though. Start and get a full. I'll boot it later. Thanks for watching my video. If you like this unboxing, please give a like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. See you later guys. Bye bye.